Students, welcome in Advaita Education Channel. Today we are solving practice set 26. So let us start. Question 1. Complete the table below. Here one table is given. In first column, indices, base, index, multiplication form and value. First question, 3 raised to 4. Base is 3, index is 4. Multiplication, 3 raised to 4 means 3 into 3 into 3 into 3. You can multiply 3 4 times. And their multiplication means value is 81. Second, 16 raised to 3. Base is 16. Base is 16. Index is 3. Index is 3. Multiplication value means write down 16 3 times. Means 16 into 16 into 16. 16 into 16 into 16. Their value is, means their multiplication is 4096. Next, they have given you the base and index. You can write down the indices. Base is minus 8. And index is 2. Means minus 8 raised to 2. Multiplication form. Minus 8 multiplied by minus 8. 8 into 8, 64, and minus minus plus means your answer is plus 64. In next question, they have given the multiplication form. From that, you can write down the indices, base and index. 3 upon 7. Raised to. How many times multiply 3 upon 7? 1, 2, 3, 4. Means 3 upon 7 raised to 4. Base is 3 upon 7. Index is 4. And their multiplication they have given. 3 into 3 into 3 into 3. 81. Divided by 1, 2, 3, 4. 4 times 7 multiplication is 2401. Next question. Minus 13 raised to 4. Base is minus 13. Index is 4. Multiplication form means minus 13 multiply 4 times. Minus minus plus plus minus minus and minus minus plus. And 1, 2, 3, 4, 4 times multiply 13. Your answer is 28,561. Question number 2. Find the value. 2 raised to 10. Means 2 into 2, 10 times. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 7, 8, 9, 10. Multiplication. 2 into 2, 4. 4 to the 8. 8 to the 16. 16 to the 32. 32 to the 64. Up to their multiplication is 1024. Second, 5. Cube or 5 raised to 3. 5 cube or 5 raised to 3. Means 5 into 5 into 5. 5 5 is a 25. 25 5 is a 125. Third, minus 7 raised to 4. Minus 7, 4 times multiply. 7 into 7. 49. 49 into 7. Again, multiply. Is 4 times multiplication of 7 is 2401. And see, when indices is even and for base they have negative sign, then your answer is positive. Jab aapka indices even number rehta hai aur base ko agar negative sign hai, to aapka answer positive. Next, 9 raised to 3. means 9 × 9 × 9. 729. Sorry, this is 5th question. I forgot 4th question. 4th, −6 raised to 3. Means −6 × −6 × −6. 6 × 6, 36. 36, 6 are 260. Your index is odd number. Means your answer is minus. जब आपका index even रहता है, अगर base आपका negative है, तो आपका answer positive आता है. अगर आपका index odd number है और base negative है, तो आपका answer negative number आएगा. 6th, 8 raised to 1. 8 raised to 1 is equal to 8. Next question. 7th, 4 upon 5 raised to 3. 4 × 4, 16. 16, 4 is 64. Divided by 5 × 5, 25. 25 5 is 125. Next, −1 upon 2 raised to 4. −1 upon 2, 4 times multiplication. 1 × 1 × 1 × 1, 1. Upon 2 × 2 is 4, 4 × 2 is 8, 8 × 2 is 16. See, your index is even number, means your answer is positive, 1 upon 16. Thanks for watching the video. Please like, share and subscribe my channel.